Blackhawks are able to do it. Karabinen tries to go by. Steal off there by Leopold. More jousting as it's pushed behind, and Coyle way back deep. Vanek tried to swing it further. Played along by Sharp, and a shot. And score! Teuvo Teräväinen has a Stanley Cup goal.
He takes a hit from Jordan Leopold. Vermette goes in hard on the forecheck. Sharp forces Coyle around the boards. Nice pinch, and Teräväinen just shoots it on goal. That was a tremendous forecheck sequence for Chicago.
You talk about changing the flow and getting some noise back in the building.